Tonight, I'll be taking you on a journey back into time. The top 11 crews will be dancing to the sounds of the 80s. Malaysia, do you think you voted for the right crew?
You guys don't deserve to be here.
Why are the voters voting for the wrong crew, man?
I just want to say I am really sorry. Solution, you're going home.
The show ball will tell us what is their challenge next week. Wild card. You gotta replicate and represent. Tonight's challenge is replicate and represent. What the crews need to do is they'll be replicating moves from the hottest music videos and also representing it in their own style. So if you like the crew's performance, you gotta vote for them and save them from the battles. Because four crews with the lowest votes, well, they gotta prove their worth and go into the battles. And one crew will be going home tonight. Now, weighing in on whether the crews represent tonight, we got our judges. And you know, this lady, she got style and she wants the crews to give it their best. Give it up for Maple Lou. You look so hot, Maple. Country street hot like that. Well, dia masih lagi hip hop and he's looking for the dopest crew in town, Joe Flizzo. Now, we got a guest judge on the panel. He's a prolific senior writer from Malay Mill. He is not afraid to speak his mind. Give it up for Jolie. Thank you, Jolie, for being here with us tonight. I hope you give all your blunt opinions, all right? Okay, now, for our first crew. Last week, the judges said that they had the best performance of the night. And which means the crews are all gunning to top HMC Flow tonight. So, will they, you know, keep up the good work or step up their game? Let's check it out.
Hi, we are HMC Flow! Bebas. Okay, hari ni kita nak jumpa Abang Pat. Abang Pat dah cakap kita macam mana nak bagus lagi expression dan sharp commitment. So, last week kita dapat performance terbaik. So, high expectation untuk minggu ni. Nantikan HMC Flow!
Would you do it if I told you you were beautiful?
your side, sitting on the grass lane side by side. You could be my baby, let me make you my lady. Girl, you amaze me, we gotta do nothing crazy. See, all I want you to do is be my love. But he still has fan for the dude in Japan. Listen, baby, I don't wanna ruin your plan. But if you got a man, try to lose him if you can. Cause the game gon' lie. Be in your space, don't forget your face, I swear I will. Same bark, same bullet anywhere I chill. Just bring with me a pair, I will.
Woo, Maple, what you got to say about HMC tonight?
Yeah, HMC, you are really a display of amazing talent for rhythm and dance moves. Because, you know, your body language is outstanding and your persona is so, I don't have a word for it, you know, amazing is an understatement. So great job, guys, outstanding.
Thank you, Maple, wow. Jolie, apa kata anda?
Okay, HMC, from the past 2 weeks, I've been very critical about you guys. I haven't seen the performance that everyone said was so awesome, but tonight you brought it, so good job.
Thank you, Jolie. How about you, Flizzo?
What's up, HMC Flo? I think your set was fresh, you know what I mean? Memang style. Saya rasa kalau Justin Timberlake datang Malaysia, dia tak payah bawa dancer dia lah. Korang boleh joget tu lah.
Thank you, judges. Thank you, Joe Flizzo. Now, time for you to vote for HMC Flo. SD jarak HMC, hantar ke 33399. For 5 votes, SD 5 jarak HMC. And 10 votes, SD 10 space HMC. Send it to 33399. Good job, HMC Flo. Now, the top 10 crews are replicating and representing tonight. So during the break, make sure you check our Facebook, ATV Showdown, where you can get the latest updates and also discuss about the show with thousands of other fans. We'll be right back. Showdown 2011 kembali dan kru-kru menghadapi cabaran replicate dan represent, di mana kru-kru perlu mengikuti koreografi daripada video music terkenal dengan daya kreativiti mereka yang sendiri. Now, on to our next crew. Well, last week they fell into the bottom four, but they managed to save themselves from being eliminated because they won at the battles. But according to the judges, Roku Steps did not deserve a spot in the bottom four. But Malaysia, you who decide.
Alright, minggu ni kita orang dapat lagu Asyik. Abang Pat baru bagi advice kat kita orang. Abang Pat cakap kita orang punya show entertain, best. Cuma dia nak kita orang brush up kita orang punya dance. So ramai orang ingat kita orang ni B-boy, tak boleh menari tau. So kita orang represent Roku Step. Akan prove to Malaysia, kat korang semua, yang kita orang boleh dance.
replicating and representing Usher. Come on, guys. Maple Lou, what is your comment about Roku Steps tonight?
Okay, Roku Steps. I think you did a very good job in doing your homework in replicating some of Usher's choreography. But I think, you know, like Usher's moves are very sleek. The way he executes them, they're very sleek. So I think if you had paid more attention to that, that would have made your show a lot better. But there was some very interesting formation that was your style, which I like very much. So overall, well done, guys.
Thank you. Jolie, apa kata anda?
Okay, Roku Steps. This week, saya minta maaf lah, tapi korang punya step memang tak cukup tepat lah. Memang lacking sikit lah. But, yo, keep it down. But, you guys bring it on every time. You are one of the two crews here that I see has individuality, and you bring it every show. I hope this week you guys are not in the bottom four, not like last week. I hope people vote you guys.
All right. Thank you, Jolie. People love you more for that comment, right? How about you, Flizzo?
Okay, Roku Step. Kita semua tahu Roku Step sebuah crew, break crew, break dance crew, kan? Dan saya rasa ini agak mencabar kerana diberikan lagu Usher. But I think you guys did an okay job, you know? It was, I like the fusion, yeah? I like the fusion between, you know, the dancing and all the breaking power moves and all that. It was a good show.
Thank you, judges. Time for you to vote for Roku Steps if you're caught up with them. All you got to do right now is text in SD Jara RKS. Hantar ke 33399 for 5 votes SD 5 Jara RKS and 10 votes SD 10 Jara RKS. Send it to 33399. Thank you so much, Roku Steps. Now on to our next crew. Well, they have been doing really well in the votes, but for 2 weeks in a row, judges said that their steps are too simple. Well, tonight will Stepholic bring it on for you.
Pada minggu lepas, judge cakap crew kami terlalu simple, dan pada minggu ini, Pak Ibrahim membantu kami dan mengatakan step kami setengah jalan. So, pada malam ini kami mendapat lagu Korean dan kami akan memperbetulkan segala kesalahan kami pada minggu lepas. Stepholic, sarangi.
Pendapat anda tentang Stepholic malam ini?
You know what, Stepholic? I really love that. That was exceptional for your level, you know? I mean, all these weeks we've been seeing you, and you really stepped up tonight. And I love your feel. That was great feel. And the way you groove, that was fantastic job. Well done.
Thank you so much, Maple. Jolie, apa kata anda pula?
You guys replicated that part. No problems. In fact, it was awesome. The representing part, I'm not quite sure because I still don't understand what's aesthetic of your routines and your choreography after 3 weeks. So, you guys are good, but step it up, lah.
I think they were awesome just now. But thank you, Jolie. Flizzo, what you say?
Okay, saya suka cara crew awak replicate the moves from the video. Tapi saya lebih kagum dengan koreografi awak pada minggu ini. Sebelum ni saya tak rasa yang Stepholic mampu untuk, you know, impress me, but today you guys did, man. So you guys got to maintain this level, all right? Maintain this level throughout the tournament competition.
Thank you so much, Flizzo. Yes, they step up their game, so make sure you vote for Stepholic right now. SD Jarak, STP, hantar ke 33399 for 5 votes. SD 5 Jarak, STP, and 10 votes. SD 10 Jarak, STP, send it to 33399. Sarangge, Stepholic, good job. On to our next crew. Well, the judges had only good things to say about them, but unfortunately, they've fallen into the bottom four 2 weeks in a row. But tonight, will Malaysia manage to change their minds about Force 136?
Hi guys, kita orang dah 2 minggu dalam bottom 4. Kalau boleh, this week tak nak lagi lah. Kita orang dah tunjuk our show semua yang apa kita kebolehan boleh buat. Kalau tengok dulu, kita orang bad boy, now dah tak ada dah. Ada lah, tapi crazy show kan. So vote for us, don't want to be in bottom 4 anymore. Peace.
For you, Malaysia. All right, come on, Force 136. Okay, Maple Lou, what are your comments for Force 136?
Force 136, I don't think you make very good copycats, lah. I didn't think you copied very well what was supposed to be done. And I didn't think that your choreography has any substance to it. Banyak buang masa buat benda-benda yang terlalu senang. A lot of fluff here and there, macam nak kill time, you know. I think your drive should be focused on the fear of being mediocre. You should push yourselves to really work, you know, to a higher level. Yeah.
Okay, thank you, Maple. Jolie, komen anda.
This was not the best routine from Force 136. This is not the best routine yang aku pernah nampak daripada korang. Tapi tak tahulah kalau semangat korang minggu lepas tu down sikit kan. Tapi you have your style and I think you guys compare to Stepholic. Korang ni reverse. They replicated but you guys represented for me. Thanks.
Thank you, Jolie. Mungkin salah satu diorang injured sebab tu diorang macam mungkin. Flizzo, komen anda.
Force 136, wah, semua handsome main ni, ya. Okay. Macam ni lah, image bagus, B-boy. Okay, kita ambil yang positif. Saya suka bila lihat kumpulan B-boy like move out of their comfort zone and, you know, learn how to, you know, do choreography and dancing. So, itu yang positif. Tapi, sama seperti Maple dan Jolie cakap, this is not your best set, you know. I've seen a lot better from you guys. Then, I expect better, you know, next week. So keep it up, man.
Okay, thank you, judges. If you want Force 136 to be in the top 9 live show minggu depan, anda kena undi untuk mereka. Type SD jarak FRC, hantar ke 33399 for 5 votes SD 5 jarak FRC and 10 votes SD 10 space FRC, send it to 33399. Force 136, thank you so much, guys. Now, make sure you tune in to Fly 30 on Fly FM because you will see Zer on air. She's on Quickie, on radio. You know, she's a trendsetter like that. She's going to give you the juiciest goss. And you know, she likes it succulent. We'll be right back on Showdown 2011. Showdown 2011 is back on your TV screens. Yes, and the top 10 crews are turning it out here with the Replicate and Represent Challenge. Now, last week, Joe Flizzo didn't want this crew's performance to end, and so far, Malaysia has agreed. Tonight, will they be able to replicate Justin Timberlake's moves and represent, or will the ladies of Panic will have to battle the B-Boys later on tonight with their pirouettes?
So this week, Pat's advice for us was to work on our extensions. We have to replicate Justin Timberlake's street style and put in a bit of our flavor to represent. We're going to work together, show everyone out there that we can do every other style besides girl style. So we're going to show everyone our
girl power!
Just something about you. Don't feel me, baby. It's just Justin.
I love you very much. Come closer, girls. Maple Lou, apa kata anda for Panic tonight?
My ladies, you really got your groove on and I love it. I think so far this is your best performance for me. So far. And you know, you have become so much stronger now in your moves, the quality of your moves. And you are groovier, which I saw tonight. And you are smooth and sultry. You're the perfect package.
Thank you, Maple. Wow. Jolie, how about you?
Just for tonight, I would like to apologize to the girl of Panic, the girls of Panic, because I called you guys stripperella aerobics, which is what I usually feel when I see your performance. But tonight, you guys had that extra punch there. You had that extra energy. I don't know where you pulled it from. You guys are amazing. But when you pop, especially when you pop your booty and your lady lumps, have a bit more finesse so you don't look so whole. All right? Thank you.
Thank you, Jolie. Flizzo, apa kata anda?
Hi, girls. Okay, today I think we get to see another side of Panic, you know, a more matured, more aggressive side to your group. And I really like it. I hope you guys, you know, keep surprising us with your performances. And yeah, man, it was a great set. Good one.
Thank you, Joe Flizzo. If you want to support Panic on the way, right now is the time for you to vote for them. SD Jarak PNC, hantar ke 333-99 for 5 votes. SD 5 Jarak PNC and 10 votes. SD 10 Jarak PNC, send it to 33399. Thank you so much, Panic. Woo! Good job! Now, this next crew, last week the judges said that they had the worst performance. But Malaysia is behind them all the way. And also, they didn't have to battle to keep their spot in the competition. Well, tonight, let's see if Deja Vu Breakers can win the judges' hearts.
What's up, guys? Kami dapat nasihat dari Pat Ibrahim tentang rutin. Kami kurang serentak, ekspresi muka kurang. Minggu ini kami dapat lagu Justin Bieber. Kami akan perbaiki rutin kami, perbaiki apa yang kurang. Kami tidak akan hampakan peminat-peminat Deja Vu. This is for you guys.
Deja Vu Fever yet? Woo! Maple Lou, what you got to say about Deja Vu?
Okay, Deja Vu. I must admit that there were some pretty whack moments in your choreo. We're looking for the wow factor, not the whack factor, if you know what I mean by now. Okay, and it's still, I can't stress enough of the quality of your movements and how you execute them. Because all that boils down to your style. You know, you, without a doubt, you have, you know, fantastic b-boy moves and strength, you know. But the dancing is, to me, it's really not up to standard. I'm sorry.
Thank you, Maple. Jolie, what you got to say about Deja Vu?
I think what Maple was going for was amateurish. Apa aku nampak tu sama je lah. B-boy competition mana-mana pun lebih kurang aja. I mean, at this stage of competition, aku rasa macam korang should have gone further. Tapi korang macam dah terkena body panic minggu lepas pula. So, if you guys are still in, fight your way through lah.
Okay, Jolie. Thank you, thank you. Joe Flizzo.
Alright, Deja Vu. Your performance was better than last week, okay? Tapi saya masih risau untuk kumpulan awak kerana difficulty level dan creativity, choreography awak tu harus dipertingkatkan dengan banyak. Okay, a lot. You really, really gotta step it out a lot. That's it. The replication was alright, you know, but it's just when you guys went into your own choreography, you know, it went down again. So the level, the energy level is not consistent throughout your set.
Alright, thank you, judges. They will use your guidance. Next week, if you want to see Deja Vu Breakers again in the Top 9 live show, anda kena undi untuk mereka sekarang. SD Jarak DVB, hantar ke 33399 for 5 votes. SD 5 Jarak DVB and 10 votes. SD 10 Jarak DVB, send it to 33399. Deja Vu Breakers, thank you. I believe in you. Now, 3 more crews to perform. We got Bounce Steppers, Borneo Crew, Electro Shot, And after that, the bottom four will be revealed. Showdown 2011 will be right back. Oh, wait, I'm sorry. Well, we got another performance for this segment. Ah, I see. Yeah. You know what? My bad. I didn't hear right here. Okay, this crew, well, they fell into the bottom four last week and they almost got eliminated. But then tonight, will they be able to persuade Malaysia that they can pull off a set that will blow your minds away? Give it up for Blazing Squad!
Blazing Squad dalam showdown ni dah 2 minggu, tapi bila kami sampai atas pentas, kami tak sampai level dan achievement yang kami nak. So, minggu ni Blazing Squad kembali dengan tenaga yang fresh.
And Blazing Squad akan menunjukkan prestasi kami yang sebenar dalam minggu ini. Blazing Squad mesti
mari!
In my low song, I was in my A and M, I ain't Superman. Oh, I know I got it. I know she own it. I know you see it. I know she want it. She got that Cali good, and she got it. She got me police in the mission that a nigga would. Little mama got a bad ride. She's waiting on the garden, singing in the flashlight. He tryna get her, but she holding on outside. I got that act right, that's what she like. I get it. She see me with a Mario. Double take. Let's go have a triple date. Me, you ain't no choice. You be with y'all, play y'all. Yeah, I'm the man. If I ain't bring it down right, you can cancel me. I'm married to the game, so right now you can't marry.
I get it. There you go, Blazing Squad. Yup, it is true. They are still blazing. Sorry about that, guys, is now. Okay, Maple Lou.
Okay, Blazing.
Blazing Squad malam ni.
Blazing, I think you have the potential to be hotter, but you know, you are still not dancing in sync, okay? When you dance, you have to really dance together because you are a crew, okay? Because it seems to me there's still a lot of inequalities in your group. And also, when you do all your freezes, as you replicate it, you were still not doing it together, all right? So you have to learn to be perfectionist, all right? That's something that I still have yet to see from your crew. But overall, I mean, you are great at creating an impact, lah. So that was impact.
Thank you, Maple. Jolie, comment anda tentang Blazing Squad?
I'm glad that tonight, the portions that they chose for you guys to replicate, you guys pulled it off. But as Maple said, you guys need to bring out the dancer in you. There's too much b-boy. Try and balance it out so that visually we can see something more exciting. Okay.
Terima kasih Jolie, Joe Flizzo.
Okay, Blazing Squad. Saya rasa video yang diberikan kepada awak agak susah, tapi kumpulan awak berjaya melakukannya dengan agak baik. Dan saya juga suka, like, you know, how you guys continue it with your moves. I think this week you guys impressed me a lot more than last week. So.
Thank you so much, Flizzo. There you go. Now, vote for Blazing Squad if you want to save them from the bottom four. Type undi sekarang SD Jara BSQ hantar ke 33399 for 5 votes SD 5 Jara BSQ and 10 votes SD 10 Jara BSQ. Send it to 33399. Good job, Blazing Squad. You make me proud. Okay, today is the top 10 live show, so dah ada 7 crew perform. Tinggal berapa crew lagi? 4, 5, 3 crew lagi. Siapa lagi crew tu? Bounce Zappers. Electro Shot. Borneo Crew. And after this, the bottom four will be revealed. Showdown 2011, we'll be right back. We'll be right back. What's up? This is Showdown 2011, the top 10 live show. Well, if you miss any of the action, not to worry. You can always catch us on tonton.com.my for the full episode later on. But while you're at it, make sure you check yesterday's Diaries from the Streets, where the crews tell you how they prepare themselves for tonight's show. Now, on to our next crew. This competition is about working with what you get, not with what you could have gotten. So let's see how Electro Shot rise up to the challenge tonight.
For this round, the task is called Replicate and Represent. But we are not happy at all with our music. Because other crews, they got famous dance artists and famous songs. And we got Jay Chow. If this is another challenge for ECX, we'll show you what we got.
Showing some B-boy moves there. Why are you touching the ball so... Yeah, I won't finish the sentence. Maple, your comments about Electro's shot tonight.
You know what, ECX? You really have nothing to worry about, you know? I mean, you replicated. And you not just represented, but you totally reinvented yourselves. You know what? I think Jay Chow would definitely hire you for his MTV, okay? For sure. And I think you are outstanding. You really are.
Thank you, Maple, for the marvelous remark. How about you, Jolie?
Showdown stage is one for dancers like you guys. Skill and showmanship. The other crews better learn what you guys are doing right, because you guys are the guys to beat right now.
Thank you, Jolie Flizzo. Comments?
Yeah. I think Jay Chow should be worried, man, because I think you guys dance better than Jay Chow, man. Really. Like, really, for real, for real. I think today you guys displayed one thing, like, you guys can master one element, which is crucial also, which is speed. You guys can speed up your set and slow down your set, like, just like that. So that's crazy. Great job, guys, great job.
Thank you, judges. Time for you to vote for Electro Shot. Type SD Jara ECX hantar ke 33399. For 5 votes, SD 5 space ECX. And 10 votes, SD 10 Jara ECX. And send it to 33399. Electro Shot, good job. Very, very good job. Okay. Now, kru yang seterusnya. Mungkin diorang boleh membuat Gunung Kinabalu meletup. And last week, the judges said that their performance was dynamic, but they needed to step up on their difficulty and also dance in sync. Will Borneo crew pull it off tonight?
Okay, minggu ni kami dapat tips daripada Fat Ibrahim untuk koreografi kami lagu Janet Jackson. Dan kali ni kita orang akan buat koreografi kami lebih menonjol.
Kami akan gabungkan dance ke b-boy.
Yeah.
Show kami, kami akan buat supaya korang semua takkan lupa pada minggu ini. So, saksikan Borneo Crew Sabah Represent.
Borneo Crew. Fresh breath into Janet's song. Okay, time for the judges now. Maple Lou, comment under.
You know what, Borneo? I think you can be a lot tighter than that. You know, after all these weeks, I know you've learned a great deal. And I think you can be a lot tighter if you pay attention to the small details that make the big difference. Okay, you really, really need to step up because, you know, you never know. Yeah, you disappoint the audience, you're going to not get enough votes, right? So you really have to pay attention to choreography as well. You really need to learn. There is no time to waste. You really need to get to work and be exposed and be interested in other, you know, dance genres or other skills that you can acquire. So good luck, guys.
All right, next week you'll know almost all the dancers. Thank you, Maple. Joe Lee, apa kata anda?
To your credit, bukan senang to replicate someone like Janet Jackson, especially Rhythm Nation. So, I think it was a good effort. For B-Boys, you guys did good. tapi macam Maple cakap lah, your finishing is still quite raw. You don't have that, you know, extra punch there. Mesti terlanjur lah, terjalan lebih sikit, tergelincir sikitnya. So, if you guys are in, you still need to work on that a lot because that's been happening for the last 2 weeks and it's happened again this week.
Okay, thank you, Jolie. Flizzo, comment anda.
Okay, Borneo Crew, saya rasa crew awak memulakan persembahan dengan bagus. The first 30 seconds was good, you know, but after that it went down. It was all downhill after that. So you guys need to find a way to keep the energy and maintain the energy throughout the whole set. Is it itu je? Once you guys do that, then it's going to be all right. All right?
All right, thank you, Flizzo. If you want to see the up energy, make sure you see them in the top 9 live show minggu depan. Undi untuk mereka sekarang. SD Jarak BRC hantar ke 33399 for 5 votes. SD 5 Jarak BRC and 10 votes. SD 10 Jarak BRC. Send it to 33399. Borneo Crew, terima kasih. Now, with their unique style and skills, this next crew, they are emerging as a serious contender for the title of champion. The last crew to perform tonight, let's see how Bounce Steppers take on the Replicate and Represent Challenge.
Minggu ini, kita dapat bantuan daripada Pak Ibrahim, cara pola lantai dan pergerakan macam mana kita nak gerak sharp. Dan juga minggu ini kita dapat sebuah lagu bertajuk tapi beat dia laju. Siapa kata beat laju tak boleh jadi slow?
Now that's what I call a final showcase on the top 10 live show, Bounce Steppers. Maple, apa kata anda tentang Bounce Steppers tonight?
You know, Bounce Steppers, I'm so impressed by you guys. I'm so impressed. You know, I think you are one of the most versatile crews in a competition. You can crump, you can do zapping. I really like that, you know. And I have a lot of respect for you. I know you guys dance a lot as for a living every day, but you still found time to learn. I have respect for that. Great job, guys.
Thank you, Maple. Jolie, how about you?
Sebenarnya, we replicate and represent. I really thought they should have given you guys Justin Bieber. Sebab korang ni comel-comel. But, minggu ni, I saw a different side to you guys. Like Maple said, versatility. And you guys represent. And you guys, kalau ikutkan sebenarnya kan, macam Floor Fever Junior. You're getting there, you're getting there.
Thank you, Jolie. Flizzo, how about you?
Okay, Bounce Steppers, good show, very good show. I think, you know, you guys, your confidence lah. Your confidence is up, and it really shows in your set, you know, on your faces and how you guys, like, you guys enjoy yourselves on stage. And that's good. I think since you guys are the last crew performing, I gotta say that you guys are the most improved crew since last week. For this week, yeah.
Thank you so much, Flizzo. Thank you, judges. Time for you to vote for Bounce Steppers. Kalau anda ingin melihat mereka dalam Top 9 Live Show minggu depan, type sekarang SD Jarak BOS. Send it to 33399 for 5 votes. SD 5 Jarak BOS for 10 votes. SD 10 Jarak BOS. That's Boss. Send it to 33399. Thank you so much, Bounce Steppers. The final showcase for tonight. Okay, now that you've seen all the performances already, we are going to ask the judges who they thought was the best. Who brought it tonight and who didn't? Joe, who do you think is the best, Joe Flizzo?
All right, the best show for the night, without a doubt, I think is Electro Shot. No doubt.
Okay. How about the worst performance, Maple?
Yeah, I am actually pretty critical with this crew, but I think they really did a really not so good job tonight. In fact, pretty lousy, okay. And that's Deja Vu Breakers.
Okay. Alrighty. So, the judges have shared their opinion. Now, Malaysia, it's time for you to decide. Voting lines will be closed really, really soon. Empat kru dengan undian yang terendah akan masuk ke pusingan battle. Dan satu kru akan disingkirkan malam ini. Showdown 2011 is back on your TV screen and the top 10 crews have replicated and represented. Well, if you miss anything, just go on to our official website, that is 8tv.com.my/showdown to catch whatever you've missed. But now, it's time for us to reveal the bottom four. Nagesh, lights please. Crews, when I call your name, please join me on stage. In no particular order, the first crew I'm going to call out because their votes were amongst the lowest is Bounce Steppers. Despite their awesome showcase, they are still here. Come on, Bounce Steppers. Three more crews to be in the bottom four. The next crew will have to battle to prove that they deserve the right to stay in Showdown 2011. Borneo crew. Borneo crew, let's go. Represent yourselves. Well, these two crews next to be called might not be on this stage next week. One of them, Stepholic. Sila join kita atas pentas sekarang, Stepholic. One more crew to go before we have our bottom four. And the rest of the crews will move on to the top 9 live show. Stepholic. Last crew to be in the battle round. Deja Vu Breakers. Okay. It's gonna get crazy now. Yeah. Come on, Deja Vu Breakers. Inilah kru-kru anda yang menerima jumlah undian yang terendah daripada Malaysia. Kru-kru akan dipasangkan untuk battle dan kru yang kalah perlu berhadapan dengan juri di mana mereka akan menentukan siapa yang mereka akan hantar pulang malam ini. Before we begin the battles, judges, do you have any say before the battle commences?
Don't let the other crew affect your performance or your strategy. Just stick to what you guys do best, number one. Number two, don't hold back. You know, I mean, from the get-go, you guys gotta throw down, like, bring your best throwdowns, you know what I mean?
Okay, Joe. Maple, how about you?
Okay, Cruz. Now remember, you've got 3 minutes to stay on top, so bring your best. Okay, bring your best and give your all. Good luck.
Okay, like Maple said, you guys have only 3 minutes to battle. You gotta keep it clean, respect each other, respect the floor, because the judges and Malaysia is watching. Now, for the first pairing, Bounce Steppers, you are against Stepholic. Which means Deja Vu Breakers, you are going to be up against Borneo Crew. Borneo Crew, Deja Vu Breakers, please step off stage for now. 1K to give you the crazy beats. Yeah, better than all the guitar licks. Let's give it up for Master of Mixology, DJ Fuzz. Okay, let's go, better position now. On my left, they gotta show things so much hotter with their style. Bounce Steppers, and also something fantastic. We wanna see that from Stepholic. Now, battle positions. Bounce Steppers, are you ready? Stepholic, are you ready? Malaysia, are you ready? All right, DJ Buzz, let's go.
5, 4.
3 minutes.
2, 1. I won't get bold. I just can't hold
back the phone because I'm a man with soul. Come on, Stepholic or Bounce Steppers. Who wants to take it first? Come on. All right, Stepholic. Yeah. Come on. All right, but Stepholic doing your thing. Solo effort. Okay, bounce that bird. Don't waste time now. Yeah. Nicely done. Yeah. In sync. Stepholic, ready? Come on, give it up for Step. Stepholic, come on, Stepholic, let's go. If you want to stay, you got to take it, yeah! Okay, come on, Bounce Steppers, come on! Move back, Stepholic, move back, come on! Don't waste time! That's what we want to see! Synchronization, yeah, the twist! Oh! The girl's working it out. Doing the floors now by Stepper. Stepholic, are you ready? Come on. You got 1 minute. Come on, Stepholic. Yeah. Floor slam. Move back. Come on, Bounce Steppers. Come on. Go. The girl's taking over. Go. go. You got 30 seconds left. No. Combo after combo. The twist sticking over again. Okay. Step on it. Ready? Okay, move back. Stop hauling, let's go.
Yeah. Now, five,
hey, come on, do your thing now. Don't waste time.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Okay, battle is over. Wow, that's a lot of floor hitting tonight. I don't know. Your bums might be injured now. Come on, step hauling. On my right, bounce steppers. On my left. Okay, Malaysia, chill, chill, because now, semua dalam tangan judges. Maple, comment.
I think bounce steppers, you've redefined battling lah, because you infuse so many things into your top rock, your down rock, and you make your set really, really different. Now, Stepholic. You've got great style, and I like your attitude, yeah? And you seem quite in tune in the mindset for the battle. So I wish you both good luck.
Okay, Joe?
This battle, I think this battle was won by the more organized crew, the crew with a better plan, the crew that went in, you know, the crew that had the leader, had the right strategies, you know, to beat the other crew, the opponent. So the bounce steppers. You guys take it.
Bounce steppers, congratulations! You are in the top 9 live show next week. Step Holly, kita jumpa kat pusingan eliminasi, alright? Okay. Thank you, crews. On to our next battle. Let us have them on stage. Borneo Crew and Deja Vu Breakers. This is Battle of the East Malaysia. Can we see Borneo Crew put things on fire? Or maybe Deja Vu Breakers got something up their sleeve that make you want to go woo! Okay, Borneo Crew, are you ready? Deja Vu Breakers, are you ready? Malaysia, are you ready? Right, DJ Plus, you're all yours now. Let's go!
5, 4, 3, 2, 3 minutes.
Borneo Crew, first up. Let's go. Yeah. Footwork. Yeah. Yeah, we want some more. Come on, Deja Vu Breakers. Oh, okay, move back, Deja Vu Breakers. Come on, give up, Borneo Crew. This is the last one before Borneo Crew steps in. Nicely done, nicely done. All right, step back, Borneo Crew, let's go. Show Malaysia what you got. Come on. Let's go, let's go. Let's not waste time now. Nice. Perfect timing. Okay, Deja Vu Breakers. Let's go. Come on. Show them what you want here in Showdown. 3 man. There you go. Deja Vu. Okay, Borneo Crew. You ready? There you go, Deja Vu. Okay. Come on, step back, Borneo Crew. Let's go. Move back. Yeah. guys are showing it. Now that's what we want to see. Cordial crew still owning the stage. Get ready, Deja Vu Breakers. You got 30 seconds left. Deja Vu Breakers, are you ready? Come on, move it. That's it, come on. Give it up for Deja Vu Breakers. Come on. Let's go. Yeah. You got 7, 6, 5. Show them what you've got. No more saving. Now time is up. Okay. It's Malaysia battling right there. Okay, come on. Deja Vu Breakers. Black kanan saya. Borneo crew. Belah kiri. Judges will have to decide who is the winner of the battle. Come on, guys. Yang masih masa. Okay, Joe Flizzo.
In a battle like this, right, when you have two breakdance crews, whenever you guys step out with tech moves, you guys got to make sure that you guys are as one. If not, it's better to just go out individually. So I saw a lot of tech moves that were not synchronized, that, you know, timing-wise was bad, unsure of the movement, especially coming from Deja Vu Breakers, you know? And I saw some individual display of skills from Borneo crew, which, like, killed it. So it's not really a matter of berapa ramai orang buat satu benda, it's apa yang lagi cantik lah, you know, better, you know.
Okay, Joe, thank you. Maple, I guess you have the verdict also in comments.
Borneo crew, you're the winner.
Borneo crew, for the win, what was it?
Borneo crew is the winner of this battle.
So, top 9 live show, you're in it. Deja Vu Breakers, kita jumpa nanti kat elimination round, okay? Cruz, please step off stage. Thank you so much, DJ Fuzz. Okay, guys, there you have it. The judges have decided. It's either Stepholic or Deja Vu Breakers is going home tonight. We'll be right back at the elimination round. Right now on stage with me, I got Stepholic and also Deja Vu Breakers. They fell into the bottom four because they didn't get enough votes. They lost at the battles, but now the judges will have to decide who will be going home tonight. And I guess Flizzo, you have the verdict.
All right, Stepholic, this week you guys impressed us with your set. You know, that the first 2 weeks wasn't really good, but this week you guys really improved and stepped it up. So that's a good thing. Deja Vu, although your set wasn't great, you know, for the past few weeks, you know, hasn't been on top, you know, but with the battle you guys showed spirit, menunjukkan semangat untuk battle dengan Borneo tadi, namun tak cukup, kan? And you guys are here right now. The crew that is going home today is Deja Vu Breakers.
Deja Vu Breakers, I'm so sorry. Stepholic, congratulations. You are in the top 9 live show. So, your journey here in Showdown 2011 ends here. Tetapi, Deja Vu Breakers, kita ada message daripada anda punya crew. Stepholic, please leave the stage. This is Deja Vu Breakers moment. And we got a special message for you, Joel.
Okay, kepada Deja Vu Breakers, jangan putus harapan kerana kekalahan di dalam showdown ni tak semestinya anda terus tewas. Okay, masih panjang lagi masa depan anda.
Kami harap Deja Vu teruskan perjuangan, jangan putus asa. Tapi jangan risau, semangat kamu kami akan bawa. Kita sebagai Sabah di Boy Bayu, kami akan mengharum lagi Kota Kinabalu dan juga seluruh Sabah. Okay, selamat tinggal, tangkapku. Respect
from Borneo crew.
So, Deja Vu Breakers, sebagai tanda kasih sayang dan hormat kami terhadap kamu semua, kami ada very special hadiah for you all.
Thank you so much. Now, mengikut tradisi Showdown 2011, anda perlu grafkan nama anda from the Showdown wall. You see, they battled, but they are still brothers. Off stage. Come on, Deja Vu Breakers. So much love for them. Sana sikit, kamera nak tengok apa korang buat. Sana sikit, sana sikit. Bagi ruang sikit, bagi tengok sikit. Okay, come on. Other crews, top nine crews, please. You see, the brotherhood is too strong. Can't even penetrate inside. But you guys, I have to say, good job. Sini, Deja Vu Breakers, come here. Malaysia nak tengok korang. Deja Vu Breakers, man. Swell. Dengan Matt korang. Okay, cakap sikit kepada peminat korang Deja Vu Breakers.
First of all, kami berterima kasih kepada fans kami selama ini. Selalu menyokong kami dengan kepada juga Showdown dengan ibu bapa kami di luar sana. Thanks, bapak selalu sokong kami. Kami adalah Deja Vu Breakers. Peace.
Tolong buka sikit mat ni nak tengok. Ah, benda lah mat ni. Ketat sangat. Apakah significance? Apa cerita sikit pasal mat ni?
Adia kepada Bonogo kepada kami untuk kami training di sahabat nanti.
Map yang lama apa jadi? Lab mana? Map yang lama? Map lama kat Sabah. So this is the new map. Hopefully we'll see you guys again next year. Deja Vu Breakers.
This for the B-boy stage, man. This we call street dancer.
Thank you, KJ, for Borneo crew. Deja Vu Breakers, round of applause. From the streets onto the big stage. Thank you so much, Deja Vu Breakers. Thank you so much. Your journey ends tonight on Showdown 2011. There you go. Loved by many, but they fell to the bottom four because they did not get enough votes. So Malaysia, right now, apa yang anda perlukan? Undi untuk kru kegemaran anda supaya sejarah begini tidak berulang. So ini adalah info mengundi untuk anda. Voting lines will be open at the end of the show, so make sure anda undi untuk kru kegemaran anda. So undi bukan sekarang, nanti at the end of the show. But now, let's not waste time. Let's have the top nine crews. Yeah. There you go. You'll see them again next week representing their crews. But as usual, every single week, we are going to give them a challenge. Now, crews, duduk, 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 duduk. Semua duduk. Sebab Showdown Showboard akan menunjukkan apa yang anda perlu buat minggu depan. Showboard, sila tampilkan diri anda untuk kru-kru kita. Malaysian hip hop. Yeah, we're supporting the local music now. So make sure you catch Diaries from the Street this coming Tuesday only on ATV. I'd like to thank Hot Lake. Thank you to our sponsors. And thank you, Malaysia. My name is Hafiz, saying good night. And keep on supporting your local dance floor. Yo, it's about to go down. Yo, it's about to go down. Hafiz in the building and I'm here to motivate ya. Show you how we do it, do it. Meet the demonstrators. The funk for your trunk, take you high like elevators. Give you what you want, courtesy Mr. Pineda. We breaking down them barriers, call us the penetrators. Electrify your area, yeah. Go ahead and hate us, it only makes us greater. It's going down now, not a tad bit later. And